The Business Report, brought to you by the Youth Entrepreneurship Scheme, the Department of the Ministry of Youth and Community Empowerment, supporting young entrepreneurs from idea to enterprise.
It's Wednesday, so that means it's time to feature one of the clients of the Youth Entrepreneurship Scheme. Tonight, we look at another business in fashion.
Established in 2011, Azure Studios is a partnership between Jamar Odwin and Daniel Nicholas. They started the business shortly after completing studies in graphic design at the Barbados Community College and haven't looked back since. They have two product lines, Odd Boy and the Barbadian-themed brand, The Culture.
Odd Boy is our more flexible brand, so we have t-shirts, caps, slippers, hoodies, joggers, a wide range of stuff. The Culture, on the other hand, is our more what we like to call our Barbadian themed brand. We call it a Barbados brand as opposed to an independence brand, though it's predominantly seen at independence, but it's a Barbadian brand because none of our stuff says like happy independence. I don't even think we even have a design that has like the flag as the generic flag. So we create it in such a way that persons can wear our stuff all through the year. If you wake up in May, you feel like wearing your The Culture shirt, you can wear it and not have to feel like it's not Independence Day.
As it relates to the latter line, he explained why they decided to go this route.
What we found was that the Barbadian shirts that were around at the time, they were pretty boring and pretty played out. So we created that line because we wanted to give persons something different.
The biggest challenge at the moment is paying duties. But other than that, things are going relatively smooth for the young graphic artists. Mr. Odwin says they're looking at the possibility of getting into other markets, but are in no rush. He says Yes has offered a lot of help along the way.
Persons always ask us, are you going to be in Sky Mall this year? And we owe Sky Mall, which has been a very important part of us, our sales at Independence Time, we owe that tremendously to Yes. Yes, we did a Yes training as well. I did a Yes training, and it was a tremendous help, and it you meet so many other like-minded young people. I think coming out of it, that's one of the biggest things about Yes. They're there for young people, and they provide the guidance that they need to be able to start their businesses.
His advice to any entrepreneur who is looking to start their own business, just take the first step and start.
You find that young people, they're waiting for the right time. And if you keep waiting for this right time, you'd probably never start your business.
He also gave us a sneak peek at a pair of slides that will be released soon.
These are really cool. They don't have the adjustable strap, but what they do have is a swappable strap, and we'll demonstrate that for you now. So we have the blue. You can just take it off. It's a little snug so that when you're walking, it doesn't come off easily. And you can swap them for, let's say, if you had a black pair. And just like that, your snap is on. Yeah, it takes a little effort because obviously you don't want your straps to come off easily. And there you have it. Now you have a black pair.
If you want to see more from Azure Studios, you can check them out on both Instagram and Facebook, or give Mr. Odwin a call at 245-4802. Lisa Lord for the Business Report.
The Barbados Entrepreneurship Foundation $20 Challenge, in partnership with the Barbados Workers Union Cooperative Credit Union, will be hosting its workshop series 2019 for the students participating in that challenge. The sessions have been set up to help enable the young men and women to gain valuable knowledge from experienced entrepreneurs in topics from how to attract and engage customers to how to use technology to promote businesses. All workshop sessions will be taking place at the Credit Union's Fairchild Street branch, and the first session gets underway this Saturday from 9:30 a.m. That's Business. Weather News is up next.